we worship you. You're so beautiful. You're so wonderful. Your name is wonderful. Counselor, mighty God, everlasting Father, you are Prince of Peace. We worship the most beautiful name, Jesus, Jesus, the most beautiful name, Jesus. Come on, church, lift up your voices. Sing the most beautiful name, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus. Beautiful Jesus. We love you,
Jesus. Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus. To tell him this morning, I've ever wondered how much I love you. Every day I stand in your presence, giving all to you. Jesus, I'm in love with you. Jesus, I'm in love with you. Take me deeper, deeper in love with you. Jesus, I want more. Jesus, I want more of you. Draw me closer, closer to your heart. We draw close to you. This woman, 敬拜你，就来用中文来唱。
只想永远。
Just kept ringing in my mind, Jesus, I need so much more of you. Draw me deeper, oh God, deeper. You know, in the book of Song of Solomon, the Shulamite woman says, if only I could show everyone this passionate desire I have for you, if only I could express it fully, no matter who was watching me, without shame or embarrassment. I long to bring you to my innermost chamber, this holy sanctuary you have formed within me. Oh, that I may carry you within. City Harvest Church. So often when we come to the presence of God, we are always crying out, Jesus, draw me deeper, bring me closer. But this morning you heard from the Word of God, the Shulamite woman reminded us that God, the King, He has formed this holy sanctuary within us, this innermost chamber where He will meet with us, just Him and us. And the Shulamite woman says, if only I can passionately show everyone without any shame, without any embarrassment, how much I love you. Why don't we do that this morning? Why don't we express all this with our heart, all this within our heart? Because it is Him, the reason why we can sing. It is Him, the reason why we are living. It is because of Him, the reason why we can shout victory. It is Him, that's why we stand tall, blessed with the glory of our head, with a breakthrough in front of us, with a life that's so worth living, because of Jesus, because of Jesus, because of Jesus. So why don't you express your love this morning to Him without any shame, without any embarrassment, without reserving it back. Just show it to Him. Tell Jesus, Jesus, I'm in love with you. Jesus, I'm in love with you. Jesus, I'm in love with you. Take me deeper, deeper in love with you. Jesus, I want more of you. Jesus, I want more of you. Draw me closer, closer to your heart. Tell me that. How much do I love you?
How much do I love you?
Forget about the people around you.
So much that my heart can live without. How much do I want you? So much that I'll give my life for you. How much do I love you? So much that
you sing, Jesus, I want.
Jesus, I want more of you. Jesus, I want more of you. Draw me closer, closer to your
heart. One more time. One more time, City Harvest, let your worship ascend to heaven.
Jesus, I'm in love with you. Jesus, I'm in love with you. Take me deeper.
Of your life, the biggest hangman. Tell him, Jesus, you are the reason. You are the reason why we are here. You are the reason, Jesus. You are our future. Jesus, you are our life. Traveled around, I've been to many churches, and it's not that our church is better or anything, but I think that you guys are really a bunch of true worshipers. You bring heaven down on earth, and it makes me feel like I can just worship God again and again and again and again and again. If we do nothing this morning but just to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, it would have been worth it. So come on, City Harvest. Come on, City Harvest. Let that joy ascend.